Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Welcome. Because I have no broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Clave Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames. You're a fan. Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio. Then get me the hell out of here.
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song, Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate. What did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here, Bolivia.
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get up, Ben. And a whole lot of paper.